Why is Linux Mint faster than Ubuntu?
Mint is non-commercial, so it didn't add the commercial versions of some applications that bloat the operating system.
Windows is famous for the bloatware. I'm surprised to hear about that with Ubuntu.
It is a relative thing. Ubuntu has more bloat than Linux Mint.
Ubuntu's manager should have listened to the users. I think Mint is more popular than them now.
Mint hit first place in Linux distributions in late 2013, because they are listening to users. They also kept the desktop PC look that users liked, instead of the tablet look that some developers think is cool but users don't like.
Adding features people don't like by definition slows a system down.
Ubuntu lost a lot of the We're Unix for Everyone when it added Amazon ads, promoting just the products Amazon liked.
It did succeed in uniting almost everyone against it with that change in Unity.
The advertising loading in the user interface slowed things down too, like ads loading on a web page.
It is harder to get rid of too, since there isn't an ad block for an OS the way there is for a browser.
Yes, there is, switch OS. Especially given how much easier that is with Linux versions.
Linux has some advertising in it.
Yeah, plus sponsorship, but it isn't as clumsy as Amazon and Ubuntu. Nor does it slow down your interactions with the system as Amazon ads popping up for everything.
So half the speed problem is the ads.
Mint has a more streamlined system too. It can run on an old dual-core laptop as well as a fully outfitted Gigabyte system.
So Mint avoided OS bloat in addition to the software app bloat. That kept Mint fresh and appealing.
And without the fat that weighs down Ubuntu.